A lot of students ask me if they really need to purchase the McGraw Hill textbook and Connect learning materials for the course. My answer is absolutely yes. The reason for this is because when you purchase the online version of the textbook that I have specified, it comes bundled with McGraw Hill Connect. And I have set up this course so that 20% of your grade is based on the McGraw Hill Connect work. I selected this combination because it provides you with a good textbook that uses smart technology to help identify areas that you may need additional help with, and it provides some great learning materials. It also is pretty affordable when purchased together. Now, I understand that you may not have the funds to purchase the materials right away. Also, some of you are dual enrollment students and you have to wait until the high school purchases the online access. That is why I have set the due dates for the first 7 Connect reading and homework assignments as March 13th. This should give you time to obtain the learning materials and get the work done. Please note that the assignments for the last 7 chapters are due before midnight on May 1st. Just because I have set the due dates pretty far out, I do want you to try and keep up with the reading and homework, because it will help you perform better on the discussion posts and authentic assessments, which make up a very large percentage of your grade. So, please try and obtain access to McGraw-Hill Connect as soon as you can and start using the materials. The publisher does offer a 2-week trial period, so if that will help you, by all means, take advantage of it. I hope that this clarifies the situation with McGraw-Hill Connect. In summary, you do need it in order to do well in this course. It is worth 20% of your grade, and it will help you with other aspects of the course. If you have any questions, please schedule a 15-minute meeting on my Calendly page. Wishing you all the best.